staring in the whole confusion of what due to be losing. Bruising you stupid with shoes made of pugilist movement. Doing it to integrate the greats to triple our vision. Mind to be splitting in pieces while releasing depictions. Crucial conflictions I'm flicking. Hoping you niggas are listening. We're glistening without a hint of sniffing, hints of glycerin. The simple tens are getting split in pieces with speakers. Hitting the blinkers with words from an original thinker. Stupid niggas better figure I could deliver scriptures like Jack the Ripper and paraplegic strippers to get you. I rip you into shreds without a sense of betraying violence. From the islands defiant, you have rights to remain silent. Simplicities are giving these verbal bullets the energy to hit you in your chin and knees. Penetrating my enemies is a given. Lyrics are not to be played in temp, but my cadence is shattering niggas while swinging a maiden's hammer. So who wants to be the first one? The first Sam is gonna be the first to get knocked the fuck down. Niggas act like clowns, won't nobody stop this shit. Pop the clip in, show you the exact opposite. Who wants to be the first one to burst sound? It's gonna be the first to get knocked the fuck down. Niggas act like clowns, won't nobody stop this shit. Pop the clip in, show you the exact, yeah. I'm sick of all the shit that I'm hearing in the street. Clear with the heat, Shamrock disintegrating beats. Hear what you speak, I don't have to blaze when I sneak. Cause you're wagging, even your imitation of me's weak. Make your knees speak when I slice them with axes. All they needed was weed, time is on my back, kid. How many niggas are only coming up with rap spit? But when it comes down to crunch time, they can't back shit. I murder battles, word in the worst infernal babbles. Rambling about your birds, I murk you with a surgeon's scalpel. Collapse your clavicle, laughing at the wackest show with agile flaws. I cock my arm back and smack the back of your nose. Then I burn the surface of the earth and birth the curse with urgency. Hurtling these absurdities, none of you herbs is hurting me. Murdering in the third degree, purposely disturbing these. I got you curdling, cause all my works are worded perfectly. Shamrock.